up Shanks the boy back. Today I'm going to be doing another football challenge with my brother Salva. It's going to be the blindfolded football challenge, and it's a forfeit as well. It's a forfeit for each one of us. Okay, so basically we put the blindfolds on. We have 5 shots each. We put the ball on the wooden thing, and so the first one that watches goes to the ball, and put their blindfold on. But Salva, because he's younger, when he goes in goal, he doesn't need his blindfold because I have an advantage because I'm better at football. And so, yeah, let's go. Salva starts, and he has to show you that his blindfold is on. And yeah, let's go. Okay, this is proof I'm actually not cheating. Well done, Joaquin! You've taken 2, I've taken 1. Yeah. I still have a chance.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Come on, he's had 3 shots, scored 1 out of 3. I've had 2 shots, scored 0. Okay, does a wall count?
No, it
doesn't. No!
Damn it, okay. 3 goes each, come on. Show him putting your blindfold on. Being beaten by 6 in one. I didn't even know where I am.
Down there.
So I'm actually looking for one. Put your blindfold on.
Oh, that hit the poop.
I saved that.
No, that hit the poop.
It touched me. Salva wins.
Thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna do the forfeits in my next video, so stay tuned, and yeah, peace out.